Critics say the Interior Minister incited police to commit criminal assault.